You know, we're standing here at the anchor at Dawson's Museum. This anchor came from the stern anchor from the Fitzgerald. One was sunk up in Lake Superior, and it was lost the year before he sank right down below Belle Isle here. And it's a pretty big anchor. You need a big anchor for a big boat, and that's what you got for it.